Hi there, I'm Carter. I've spent nearly 20 years in the IT space, and today we're going to talk about single sign-on, better known as SSO. Single sign-on is an authorization system that allows users to use a single set of login credentials to sign into multiple apps. This eliminates the sometimes impossible task of remembering countless usernames and passwords. And for IT admin, managing thousands of user accounts and security-related data for users is beyond challenging. That's why businesses use SSO as a comprehensive strategy to improve security, improve user experience, and decrease their IT costs. But why is SSO so important? Well, it reduces poor passwords. Users are less likely to choose weak passwords when they don't have a bunch to remember. And it also boosts security. Multi-factor authentication, or MFA, is often a component of these SSO solutions. Now let's talk about password managers. The powerful combo of single sign-on, SSO, and a password manager enables maximum security coverage. A password manager makes it easy to create and use strong passwords when needed, not to mention providing a safe and convenient place to store them and share them. But let's myth bust one very common misunderstanding about SSO. Some people definitely come to me and think it's not secure or that it's too good to be true, and this belief is simply false. I work at Rippling, and we built SSO and a password manager called RPass straight into our platform. Rippling offers one place for employees to access all of their work tools and resources. With our pre-built app shops that support SSO, or ability to support custom SAML or SCIM apps that you connect yourself, or RPass entries and bookmarked URLs that all adhere to role-based access, your staff will always reliably have access to exactly what they need. That's all I have for today. See you next time.